Oh, the rain. It's always so soothing. Hey, what's up, humans? Welcome back to Dark Souls 2. And the last part, we found our way, finally, to Drangleic Castle. When, in the episode before that, is that a fog wall up there? In the episode before that, we made it to Brume Tower. And we forgot to see if we could go back through that area to where Black Gulch was and where that leads. To see if we can go somewhere else. So, this is 30, last one was 29, and the one before that was 28, because that's how numbers work. She said something about, alright, head to the castle. I'm assuming this one because she's here now, but I had skipped through it, but I caught it during the edit, so let's talk with her.
This castle is isolated, but nonetheless you must forge on to bring an end to your journey and mine.
Talk to me some more. Well, you can just see me visibly tormented by this, because going from one game to another and the different ways to get into the menu screen, it's just confusing. Two elephant guys came to life, mastodon dudes, and we lost all of our souls that we made, so we're just gonna run up here and grab them. Also thinking I should just run past them. See if there's a bonfire up there. Well, this is gonna suck. Ow. Kind of don't want to explore this castle just yet. You know? Ow. Ow. Oh, fuck. Also, oh, fuck. What are you doing? Where are you coming from? Okay. Where the fuck are you guys coming from? Alright. We got more people alive now. What is happening? Come on. So far, wow. And is there? So yeah, I guess if you're trying to run past these guys and get in here, that's going to be really hard for you to do. Excuse me, sir, I need to find a bonfire. Can I light a fire in your castle, please? Honestly, when I look at this place, and I look over here, this part looks boring. The outside has like charcoal black stone. left, right?
Who are you?
Someone.
And by whose permission do you stand before me?
My own,
this
I guess.
This castle is the domain of King Vendrick. Is your trespass intentional? His Highness, where has he gone? You are a guest of our castle. I am the Chancellor, Velagher.
Velagher.
Do you seek an audience with my lord, King Vendrick? Unfortunately, His Highness is absent. My lord, the king has... The queen has taken him. My lord made magnificent findings on souls. An accomplishment for the ages. He vanquished four great ones and built this kingdom upon their souls. Our king has watched over this land since ages long, long ago. King Vendrick, we must fight back, or the giants will take Drangleic. The king had a dear queen, a woman of unparalleled beauty. Long ago, the queen came to us, alone, from a faraway land.
Suspicious.
She warned our lord of the looming threat across the seas, of the giants. The king crossed the ocean and defeated the giants with the queen at his side. The king commandeered their power and created the golems. With the golems, the king created this castle. To celebrate victory and to show his love, his gratitude to his queen. The queen brought peace to this land and to her king. A peace so deep, it was like the dark. Is this some sort of a dream? Where am I? What has happened to our castle? Who are you? And by whose permission do you stand before me? Welcome, visitor. Our guests are treated with honor. This is the way of our castle. Tell me if you should require anything.
Bonfire. Because I kind of don't want to be here right now. This one's me. What you got? Flamberg, Lucerne. I wonder if I'll find those. I don't really want that. I'm not using it. My weapon doesn't really degrade. Magic and lightning arrows. Possibly. Ooh. No.
My lord made magnificent findings on souls. An accomplishment he vanquished for our king, King Vendrick. The king had it long ago. The king gone so soon.
Pretty sure that's all you had to say. Travels. Thank you. Where's a bonfire? See, the thing is that I don't want to be here right now. Maybe the game senses that. And he's like, and they're like, huh? Well, if I'm gonna do it. Bonfire? Please? Who's next? You? Oh, you got a spear. You know the superior weapon. No. This place must be cold. I feel like it's cold. What in the hell? This is still outdoors. So yeah, pretty cold. See, I don't want to have to run through all that again. Not Final Fantasy. So I guess there is only one way. I'll believe it when I see it. There you are. King's Gate. No, I want to go back to Majula because... So she's over here now. But then she should be here.
Bearer of the seek so seek the lest this land.
I don't have this. I don't know why I keep trying. I don't have enough. I don't know why I'm trying. I do have.
I'm glad to see you.
Something to help my pyromancy that I don't use. It'll cost me 4,000 to do it, but at least I can.
It was a perilous trek across them. I faced them. Wait.
Shut up. What?
Yes. It was a perilous trek across the mountains. Wait! Where are you?
What was that? Drangleic, Brume Tower, but let's go back to this fucking place. I'll just cut this out and I will meet you in that room. Alright, we're back. I just made it in here. Where's that doorway? Or that pathway? It's back here. They tease you with these bonfires and then you can't travel to them because they're a one-way trip out of here. Yes, this place. Closed, damn it. There's no bonfire here either. Still gotta do some things. Anybody beat this game with a torch? Just can't even level up your torch. It automatically puts your shit away and gives you binoculars. I don't want to go to the castle, lady. I probably have enough to do this.
I'm glad to see.
Right.
I'm always here.
Yeah?
So come and see me when you're in town.
Like, I don't have anything. Great combustion. The other one. Is it past? So that guy that we were fighting on that bridge in the Iron Keep had a dragon eye that I could interact with and get him to fight me, and that being an actual player. And then we have down there in Brightstone Cove, Seldora, the Duke's spider. And they were all crawling on this dead dragon. And then after we defeated the dead dragon, there was a beam of light like underneath them, and I didn't know what to do with that. So is that like a covenant that you can join? And he's joined that, and that's why his symbol looks like that? Oh well. And again, we'll come back. Are there two areas left? We'll come back and do a cleanup. Just kind of want to push through at this point. You got a sword. Where is he? Soul of Nadalia, Bride of Ash. I thought it was going to be like that one guy with the bonfire who was talking to us, and I was like, oh, I'll talk with you, and he's like, boom! You may not. It's a very far jump. I hear it again. Got it. Jesus. Oh God. Oh no. Weren't kidding. Ambush. She's down there. It's down there. Whatever. In there. Do we need to take a lift up? So we need to go completely down first. I feel like Ben Kenobi, and I'm on the Death Star doing that one part. Plus 7. It was unnecessary. Oh God. Get ready to use this rod. Yes, put it in there. Kill it. Oh my God. But do those things stay dead, the things that I'm trying to put out of their misery? That's the question of the day. So how do we bring that up? So let's check over here, see if it comes up again. And it does not. There's also this way. Dexterity ring. All right, there's only one way. jumping. You want me to jump all the way over there? Let's see. Hell yeah. That one's been taken care of, right? These guys are tough. Okay. Just want to pull a lever, man. So the dexterity is an oddly deformed iron ring increases the dexterity of its wearer. The old Iron King ruled over a great age of iron. The king's power allowed him to mold iron freely, as if he held sway over the forces of life and creation. Sure, we'll throw that on. What's this do? I think I'd rather go the other way than jumping. We have multiples, so that's not good. Right. Was there anything worth it in here? Ashen Warrior Sword. Dance of Fire. Is that a pyromancy? The Dance of Fire. Interesting. I like to play with fire. Nowhere to go. Oh no, he's got a shield. Oh no, that didn't help him. This one clearly is. So I wish I could have just focused on one of these places the entire time. Locked? Nope. So glad I brought fire now. I'm like, wait a minute, it's been a long time since we had to deal with any exploding barrels. What are you hiding? Oh no. Kind of want to do the fireball again. What's that thing? That is really loud. I'll see you down there, but I'll be right back. Strike. I'll stick you with the pointy end. And you die. Needed that. Wow. No! Right. Kind of a scary room when you think about it. The upper floor can just roast you alive. God, that'd be so cruel. And I'm like, I don't know if that's a boss. Fuck? That ain't fair. And open up this door. Didn't do as I asked, though. It's like, that is where this is going. I'm exposed. Not seeing a person. Nothing works around here. Do I have any fire arrows? Oh. Okay. R1. This guy has got fire coming out of his sleeves, and he's bigger than these guys. All right. Oh no! And he's headless. About that like button, subscribe for more content like this, leave comments down below about this episode. What do you think of Brume Tower? What do you think of Drangleic Castle? At least the parts that we have done so far. Crazy game this is, crazy game. So thank you humans so much for watching. I'll see you star side.